there lived a graceful woman named Anya in the enchanting city of Jaipur, where the vibrant colors of the palaces echoed the richness of her personality. Anya, adorned in exquisite saris and delicate jewelry, moved through life with an elegance that left everyone mesmerized. Her eyes sparkled like the stars over the Hawa Mahal, and her laughter echoed through the ancient streets. One day, Anya crossed paths with Arjun, a charming poet captivated by the beauty that surrounded them. Intrigued by her grace, Arjun penned verses that mirrored the poetry of their budding connection. Anya, with her poetic soul, reciprocated with words that danced like the traditional Rajasthani folk tunes. Their love story unfolded against the backdrop of the breathtaking Jal Mahal, where Anya's ethereal presence mirrored the serenity of the water. Their romance blossomed under the watchful eyes of the Aravali Hills, with moonlit strolls through the historic Amar Fort. Anya's love for art and culture found a companion in Arjun's appreciation for her intricate beauty. Together, they attended the annual Jaipur Literature Festival, sharing whispered promises under the shadow of the city palace. Anya's elegant gestures and Arjun's heartfelt verses created a symphony of love that echoed through the pink-hued city. As the sun set behind the majestic Nargarh Fort, Anya and Arjun exchanged vows in a traditional Rajasthani ceremony. The sacred fire witnessed their commitment, and the ancient walls echoed with the promises of a love as enduring as the palaces that surrounded them. Anya, the epitome of elegance, and Arjun, the poet of passion, embarked on a journey where every step resonated with the harmonious melody of their timeless love in the heart of Jaipur.